Welcome, welcome, welcome. This is Noble and you are at Noble Transformation Hub, world's number one YouTube channel. So where you will learn everything about AI. So we'll go to this section, which is machine ethics. So what are machine ethics? Machine ethics, it's a big concern. Like machine, we need to have principles like machine ethics. We need to give machine ethical principles, okay? Code of honor, okay? Procedure for discovering the way to resolve ethical dilemma they might encounter, okay? Enabling them to function in an ethical, responsible manner through their own ethical decision making. So we need to apply AI policy. Also, we need to have ethics, machine ethics, so that we can have non-biased and transparent applications, robots, all these algorithms, so that it serves humanity. Okay, so in Triple AI 2005, this machine ethics, this was largely focused on like making machines responsible use technology by human beings. We need to human beings should be responsibly using all these machines, AI and all the robotics and algorithms. So it was already discussed in Triple AI conference, which is AI conference world level, okay? In all cases, all human beings have engaged in ethical reasoning. The time has come for adding an ethical dimension to at least one machine. Some machines, okay? We need to add ethics to all these machines. Recognition of ethical ramification of behavior involving machines, as well as recent and potential development in machine autonomy. So these are the like ethical concerns, okay? We need to have behaviors involving in machines. We need to like how human beings behave. We need to have those ethics in machines so that they don't violate all those ethics, okay? In contrast to the computer hacking, software property issue, privacy issue, other topics normally ascribed to computer ethics. Machine ethics is concerned with behavior of machines towards human users and other machines. It is different. Like we have computer ethics, we have privacy issue and all, but machine ethics is totally different. It is related to machines towards use of other machines, like how other machines will interact with machines and their machines ethics, okay? So it is about that. So then we have research in machine ethics is key to elevating concerns with autonomous system. It could be argued that the notion of autonomous machines without such dimension is at the root of all fears concerning machine intelligence, okay? So these are the concerns. Investigation of machine ethics could enable the discovery of problem with current ethical theories, advancing our thinking about ethics, okay? So these are real concerns which we need to consider while developing any algorithm, robot or AI system or application. Machine ethics is something referred to the machine morality, computational ethics, computational morality, okay? Then variety of perspectives of nascent field can be found in collected edition. Machine ethics, that systems from the Triple AI Fall 2005 Symposium on Machine Ethics. So you can go and do research on it in Triple AI 2005. So we'll go to the other section. We'll go deeper and deeper into AI, understanding all these concepts, everything related to AI. We'll clear all the concepts, all the implementation skills here. So thank you so much. Kindly subscribe the YouTube channel if you have not, and also write in the comment section what have you learned, how you're going to implement it. Thank you so much.